separate. You may now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you, Mr. and Mrs. Jealous. Eric.
We were married for 2 years, struggling with love. And I met you in the produce aisle, you were with your newest fling. And he was tired of groceries and went to buy a ring. And we were left with coupons and with canned goods and regret, feeling guilty for the conversation coming to its end. And the thoughts within our head. And as I traveled on, I called a girl I had at home. She, a local realtor, had a message on the phone. She said, let's keep it strictly business, lest my husband should discover and I be free of him and find a real lover. And I, a wealthy tutor living in a college town, had all the worldly pleasures that I don't have now. With you and I asked if she would come. She said, I'm so overwhelmed. Said she had to get some work done. So I sadly said hello with a faint smile upon my face. Was asked about a dozen times if I heard you were engaged. And this good old family friend of mine said he had some dresser drawers, but not a single man he spoke to really knew what they were worth. And I'm not sure why my mind chose that metaphor to use, but I stood there salty air confused. I only thought of you. Oh, ooh, 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 had to quick remind myself who I was really with. And I must admit I'd like to see her maybe one last time, if only just to show what I've become with you in my life.